Selma.
Hello guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Saturdays are for weddings, you know. And today I'm going for my first wedding event in 2020. And you guys are coming with me. So stay tuned to my channel. Yes, guys. Why? I did it. No, you can't drive it. There's no space.
My second reason is the fact that Okikiakindele had decided to grace us on the show.
I can't wait to see him. I'm actually having kids.
Every single day he decides to show up.
He's getting married today. He's getting married today.
Married?
Yes.
Well, we understand.
Am I going to see him married?
Yes. Okay.
Come on, my friend.
Okay. No, he's getting married to his wife, and then after that,
see how they're big people.
They're big people. Small people can get married. Now that he has to give you the talk, right?
So why do you got married?
Because we're big people too.
I'm a big people.
No, you're not.
You can't even sleep by yourself. You can't even sleep by yourself.
How can?
Yes, you can't sleep by yourself.
But you know I can go upstairs by myself and just
sleep. But it's not going upstairs. You have to go and sleep by yourself.
You have to go and sleep by yourself. But you can't sleep by yourself.
So, until you can do that, you're not a big people yet.
That means I'm too a kid.
You're still a kid, that's right.
Alright guys. Stay tuned.
I'm happy I went on following for city. Now you were going to go ask my brother, what is happening? They will not tell you, say, get what you never do. So that's the normal thing that happens. All right, now it is time for the couple. Carry on, calm down. Yes, the assignment has started on a day here. People are weakness. Brother, drop the flower. Drop it. You don't need them now. For this assignment, you don't need it. Yes, stand here. Yeah, stand here. Madam, stand here.
I call you Obia Jumin, I know how that you can to me. Your beauty is beyond description. I'm a man of many words. But when I try to describe your beauty, I'm lost for 4 years. My heart, my brain. I said I'm going to build an empire. But if you're not there, it will not be an empire. You're special to me. I think I'm going to take away your tears. That is it.
Kiss her.
Hey, daddy, see what your son they do. Mommy, see what your daughter they do. They kiss my.
Thank you.
Hey! And I can check those days. Those days when it's all about the middle days of our father, the born son. That kind of competition.
Thank you.
Wedding out. food to eat, souvenir, but I didn't see any like dragging over. Ah, is it police? Okay, okay. I thought it was one of those ones. I didn't see any like dragging souvenir or anything like that. We were just sharing it. Everybody was, no, I'm a big boy, I'm a big girl, getting what they give to them. So we thank God. Thank God. And let's talk about this no cash situation. I was really, at first I was scared for the couple, you know. I was thinking, would these people be here dancing and nobody's going to spray them? Because the way the news is around is like there's no cash anywhere. Cash is hard to come by. But guess what, guys? They had POS. I say Igbo boys are not playing. Igbo boys are not playing. I say they have POS. You come, you change your money, you get cash, or you use the POS and pay to them directly. And they also shared, like, where's that paper? I think I came with the paper. They shared, like, their account number on a paper. They didn't really need paper.
I snapped it.
So they shared it to everyone, a printout of their account numbers. So when there's a will, there's a way. So no excuse. If you're getting married this period, if you're getting married next week, get your POS ready. Okay, get your POS ready and print out your account numbers and share. I mean, it's your day. You don't have, you cannot be forming. Sorry, dear. Sorry. Ellie was saying her tummy is spinning her. I'm sure you heard her. So we're here at Ebano Supermarket to get their fresh smoothies. Fresh, is it juices, right? Mm-hmm. So we want to get something that has ginger because that really helps well with the tummy and the body. So we're going to get her something with ginger so she can have it, and I think she needs rest as well. People saw her, she was jumping at the wedding, jumping. That takes energy, you know. And yeah, so.
And my leg was even pain me or jumping.
Really? Mm-hmm. But you were having fun. Mm-hmm. You were dancing with your mommy.
Mm-hmm.
You liked that, yeah.
But my leg was paining me when I was dancing too much.
When you were dancing too much. But you're better now on your leg.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do, and then we'll head back home, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I was actually thinking of going to ABC. My mom sent some stuff to me, I'm supposed to go pick up. From there, we'll probably go back home. It's been a long day, we're tired, so yeah. I'm even thinking, should I end this vlog now? Or like, will you guys still see my face again? Like, as I'm thinking, will you guys still see my face again? Anyway, just stay tuned. What are you doing now? Let's go to the car. Let's go. This is... So, yeah. I went to ABC to pick up my stuff. Enter the car. Not for daddy on his window so I can open your side for you. Or come this way. This vlogger's life is not easy, guys. Come this way.
The guy saw you sleeping.
Let me keep these things here. So you have to sit down in the middle. Move your tights, mama. Move your tights. Okay, you opened it. Okay.
That's the person.
So I just picked up my stuff from ABC. Guys, this vlogging life, and I'll finish doing vlog, and at the end I'll be seeing 29 views.
What?
Yes.
29.
After all this, I could not vlog inside the ABC because I have to look for the Webio number on the same phone I'm using to do records. No, you have to start small.
Ellie,
you just had some papers. Open it for her. I'm using one hand to record. Yeah. So heading home now. Ellie, how is your tummy? Want to share your testimony? I didn't hear you.
Better.
Say, let the congregation hear you.
Better.
Hallelujah. So yes, Ellie's better now. She has had her fresh juices.
I want more.
You want more? Okay. You'll have more.
More.
Ending this vlog on a high note. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like. Ellie, continue.
Share and subscribe.
I'm making noise. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And leave
and
a comment.
Come back in a video if you want to see us.
Yes. So until next time, I remain.
Ellie Uzi and Amy Uzi.
That's right. Bye bye.
Don't be fascinated, I'm a fascinator.
Don't be fascinated.
Don't mix in
what?
Don't be fascinated, I'm a fascinator. You're a fascinator.
It's my earrings actually nice, you know? It's getting dark already. Today is over. Night is drawing in.
Daddy,
we
need to hurry to church.
Church, Ellie.
I need to hurry home, right?
No, wait, you say the church one. Say church.
Church.
Good. So you say church.